side.
This was South Dakota. We say load up the
gun. Yep. It just flew right to left to right into the cover.
Out of the corn. Back
yep.
In the heard you coming.
Getting excited.
Big one, they're just gonna run everywhere unless there's some sort of natural break.
That's what I was kind of thinking.
Let's drive over here and look at it. I think okay, so we're at the end of it right here. So on this side we've got what, cut beans? Looks like disc beans. No, they're not. Oh, lightly disc beans.
Yeah.
Or no, they're not disc. That's fertilizer I think we could put on it.
Going in, see him?
Yep.
He's going in.
Yep.
Right there.
Big old cock.
Yep.
He's got some little ones with him. I thought there looked like some little birds.
Cool. Well, there's birds here.
I mean, this is a smaller spot. If you're wanting a smaller spot and there's a natural edge, there's one flying right there. Another rooster. Yep.
Yes. Oh, two of them.
Two of them.
Oh, boys.
Oh, my gosh. Now look how big excited. They are. Dude, those are some big old cocks.
So... That's what we're looking for.
Big cocks?
Wait, nobody told me about that.
Look for big cocks?
Little did you know.
My bitches love big cocks.
So let me think about this. So where's the wind coming from?
East. So it's going to be... this way is the north.
That's the east.
Yeah, yep. So it'd be crosswind, no matter which way we hunt.
So what do we start where those roosters are?
Well, I think you got to park up here, but we could, yeah, hunt this edge coming down that way. And I like this because it's off the hard road a little more.
I'm excited.
Looks like good cover. I mean, you can walk.
Oh, this is perfect for, you know, not being a just hellacious early season. Next to the creek, and I'll get a little farther out this way with the dog.
Okay.
But we'll have a dog right there and the dog farther out.
Perfect.
Sound good?
Yeah.
Okay, let's do it.
See him?
Got it. Nice. Go. Good work. Two dead. Good hook. One of you guys over there hit it. I didn't hit it.
No, Justin killed it.
Yeah.
Awesome, brother.
Well done, sir.
Well done. Sweet. I'm gonna put it down.
Well, I thought it was a rabbit because it was right next to my foot.
Running.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
It was running?
Yeah.
And then it saw you
and
saw it
was right. Uh-huh. Oh, my
gosh.
Good, man.
Reload. Nice shooting.
You too.
Yeah, there's a bird in here. My dog's
actually. Dude, there's everywhere. Yeah. I don't think this is what hunting is about.
One down. Five to go.
All those roosters from the road. Nice shooting, Shay.
What you got? What you got? A big old cat.
Didn't have time to get the camera on that one.
Right here, right here.
See
it? Yeah, right here.
Got it.
Yes. Nice yeah, shooting, Tex.
You've had a good dog all day.
Dude, that one scared the shit out of me. My first shot was like this.
I know, Wes. Beautiful.
I wasn't even paying attention. I figured there ain't no more right here. It would have flushed by now.
Definitely a young bird.
Yeah.
I know that's your bird, did you? Yeah, you got a young one.
That's alright. Halfway there.
Here like we were, and I'll get in the middle and hit him on the edge.
It don't matter, yeah.
And then you can hunt it.
Keep the dogs towards the inside, though, I think. Towards the inside. So
yeah,
put him on the edge, that way. I mean, if they run to the edge, they're going to see him and flush, probably, or turn back in.
Three birds.
One pass.
We're halfway there. First field.
I like to see a point. That's what I was saying. Hunt the edge all the way down to that corner. And then we can come back into that
yet.
you got? In here somewhere. Man, this is thick.
There's one. Two. Way up ahead of us. But they're in that edge. Rooster! There's another one! Holy crap! What a honey hole.
You wanna get that one and let's break the reef back?
You got birds everywhere.
Justin.
You see them all?
Your turn. You need to shoot. There's one bird left, it's yours. Okay, buddy, hold on one sec.
Wow. That was insane.
That was nuts.
There's are six, seven of them?
There is a lot of birds in here.
Did he knock that one down?
He knocked one down.
Okay.
He's struggling to fight. I don't know that he stoned it.
Good girl.
All right.
Good girl. Down in the water.
Hold on.
Hold. Abort. Good girl.
I had, when all that was going on, I had birds literally running around.
Hold this. Sorry, I'm going to be that guy. Take a picture over. This is kind of cool by the creek.
These are all young birds.
Tibbly. Abort. Hold. Sit. Tibbly. Hold. That was awesome. I haven't seen that.
That's that coda right there.
I say we hunt it out. I mean, we'll see if we get the dogs to point. We don't have to shoot. He's got one more.
Justin needs to shoot.
Yeah, let Justin knock one down.
Missed him. It's all right. Reload and we'll try it again. Head over there, Justin. Is it
Tip.
Wounded?
Come on.
Is it wounded?
I don't know. Tip! Hunt him up! Get in there! Come on!
It's wounded.
There it goes.
Is it a Abort. Wounded rooster?
Abort. Yeah, I think it's crippled.
There it
is.
Big old hole. It looks like a badger hole.
Rooster!
Nice shot! Yeah. We're done. Good boy, Aldo.
That was a mature.
Hold it up.
Mature bird.
That's the limit. Well done, sir.
Done. At 8:08.
Well done. What a hunt.
Crazy.
Unbelievable.
Dibble here.
Good work.
Unbelievable, guys.
That was fantastic.
Freaking luck. Unbelievable.
So good. So what time do we start?
Hour ago,
yeah, hour and a half.
Early season, good habitat, good shooting too. It's not like we put down most every bird we got up.
Between the three of us, we knocked down every killable bird.
Yeah,
I missed one.
Oh,
that's
you might have nicked it. It looked like
yeah.
I mean, you nicked him.
Definitely. At least scared him, educated him.
Yeah,
got him a degree.
Got him a sticker. Yeah,
beautiful.
What an amazing morning.
Still in awe. Now we got into the tall grass stuff. Like they split the property almost with big blue stem. Well, this is Indian grass actually, but and then they had short grass on the other side.
Oh, Indian grass. Yeah. You got all the forbs mixed in. It's a good mix.
Yeah. They did a great job with the bridge.
State ground. Early season. Fogged in. Got it done.
We need to get some good pictures. We need to get back to that creek, and as we're walking, let's find a spot to get some really good pictures too.
Yeah.
Now this is the stuff I'm talking about, that I despise.
Yeah, this really isn't that bad, man. I've been at some stuff with just solid, like, big loose and little loose.
Yeah, no forbs.
You got a bird? Pheasant bed. All over out here. They're thick. Not as thick as this cover is.
Stay.
You just kind of look at it. Kind of stare at it. Wow. Look at the birds. Birds. Look at the camera. Ever look at the camera? Smiling. You hold them out. Okay. Look at each other. Yeah, that's great. Look at the dogs, all right, cool.
I feel like I'm on a professional photo shoot. Is Steve Rinella here?
This is real. We're meat eaters.
We're meat eaters.
All right, cool. I hope I hit record.
And then we gotta do it again, it's gonna be real awkward.
Couple. Probably beans. Yep, beans. Full of them. That tender. Shoot a lot of birds. That tender is the best part, inside piece. But you can't beat a pheasant. It's just good. It's white meat. It's good, regardless.